And how did some slumdog brat win so much prize money? It's just not possible. You must have cheated.
No, it wasn't cheating. It was destiny.